Habari and karibu. In today's video, we'll be discussing the Kariakoo Derby that will take place on 8th May 2021 at the Benjamin Mkapa Stadium, and the Kopala Derby that will take place on 9th May 2021 at the Arthur Davis Stadium. Before Wekundu wa Msimbazi can turn their focus to Amakosi, they have some business to take care of locally. Simba and Yanga are Tanzania's two most successful clubs with 21 and 22 league titles respectively. These two can be a tie to deciding match. The last game ended 1-0 as defender Onyango was at the center of the stage, causing a penalty for Yanga and a late equalizer for Simba. Two key players to look out for in this encounter are Kratos Chama and Tuisila Kisinda of Yanga. The El Kopala Derby is the biggest derby in Zambian football. Aba Yellow boast of 6 league titles and 1 continental trophy. Kalampa are Zambia's most successful league club with 13 titles. The current champions find themselves in a bad position fighting relegation. The last El Kopala Derby saw Power 9 defeating Nkana by a team of 3-0. Nkana have lost 8 of their last 10 league games. In a derby, it's not always about the form, but the team that wants it the most and is ready to rule the town. Which derby do you think is bigger? The Kariakoo Derby in Tanzania or the El Kopala Derby in Zambia? What would be the final score in any of the matches? Will Nkana fall from being champions to being relegated? Or will this be the match in which they begin to turn things around? If you like this video, feel free to comment, to share, and to subscribe. Asante sana.